Are you sure?
Yeah!
You're good tonight. How do you guys like all this cold weather?
Yeah!
Now you have enough, huh? Well, I'm not one to make excuses, but I want to apologize. I've been fighting laryngitis for about a week now. And if my voice seems a little lower, it probably is. Anyway, if I sound like a frog, then you're probably hearing what I sound like, so. But anyways, I just want to say, I wish I could see you. I'm having trouble seeing you guys. I wish I could see you. Raise your hands. So I can see your hands. Wave to you.
Can we be the leader for a moment, please? Oh.
Well, you know what? I've been on my feet all day, and I'm standing up. So come on, let's see everybody stand up, man. You know, I just want to say it's a pleasure to be here. So many times, you know, the devil plays tricks with me. I get sick so many times when I'm on tour. You know, when I was a Stryper, you know, I used to get sick. You guys remember Stryper, huh? You know, a lot of times we go home and we blow off shows and stuff, and I said this time I wasn't going to do that, so I'm here. I thank you all for being here and coming down and hanging out with us tonight. And you having a good time. We're going to go back to the first solo record.
Yeah.
sweet show before?
Yeah!
Well, you've seen me before, right? You've seen me talk before.
Yeah!
Well, I just want to say, you know, I'm kind of one to... I don't ever bring out a Bible and start preaching, or I respect those who do, because that takes a lot of courage. I'm just a musician, you know, got long hair and write songs, who is 100% in love and sold out with and to the Lord. And every time I perform on every record that I do, I always, with 110% of everything that I have, try to, you know, really go for it and give God all the glory and lift Him up in everything that I do. And I just want to tell everyone here tonight, if there's anybody, you know, I don't want to push anything on you or make you feel uncomfortable when I'm pointing anyone out. I just want to say if there's anybody here who knew the Lord once and who walked away from the Lord, because I did that many years ago, and or somebody who doesn't know the Lord, somebody who's thinking about it tonight, I just want to say, don't leave here tonight without making that decision. Because I'll tell you right now, this world is getting crazier and crazier. And we all know that. Anybody can see that. And it's really funny because you just don't know when your time is going to come. It just happens, you know, it happens like that. Not to freak anybody out, you know, driving home, driving to work, you know, wherever you are, in a plane, on the ground. You never know. And sometimes, many times, we forget about that. We get caught up in our lives and, you know, our busy schedules. And we put that aside. We forget about it. And then when your time comes, it comes. You know? And if you haven't made a decision and you were thinking about it once in your life, it's too late. Too late because you step into next life. And that's eternity. And there's not another chance. So if you're thinking about it tonight, please don't leave here without making a decision. And you know, it's funny because back when I was a teenager in the Hollywood scene playing in clubs and stuff, I had people come up to me and you know, tell me about the Lord, and I would laugh in their face. I didn't want to hear about it. And I kept putting it off and putting it off. And then finally one day, I accepted Christ into my heart. You know what? It's the best thing I ever did. My life, you know, I go through tough times, but He's there. I have someone there to get me through the tough times. And do it. Okay? That's all I want to say. That's all I'm going to do. And to have a great time and play some rock and roll for you. So, shall we? This is Alpha Real. Take it away, Ms. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
count to four, so I hear you yell, hey, hey, at the top of your lungs, okay? Did you die?